Oh, can we do black hole from here? Because there's a barrier. It might work. There's a barrier. Call a support. Ichigo. Oh my. Okay. Can we do it? Oh my god. Alright, welcome back to another Jump Force video, and I'm just cruising around with Sakura. She's not ready yet. I'm sorry, I know you guys want to see Sakura ready for action. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and find the game, so let's do this shit. For today's video, we're gonna be trying Aizen, okay? So we're gonna use a Bleach team. I'm a huge Bleach fan, so Aizen, let's go! Alright, here we are in the game. Aizen, my boys, okay? Oh. Damn, what kind of character is that? Oh, hold up. Okay, now we're using Aizen. This is my first time using him online. I've used him offline, but I'm just, you know, with friends and, you know, my brothers and stuff. But I haven't used him online, so here we go. Oh, boy. Shit. Ah, shit. Okay. Switch to Ichigo. There we go. Okay, no. Please create a character. No. She's gonna kill my move, man. I like that move, okay. So what's he gonna do? He's gonna dash at me, dodge out the way. I did a high speed counter, which is still bullshit to this day. I don't know. Okay, no. Okay, there we go. Switch there. Oh, there we go. We iced her. There we go. There we go. No. Okay, switch characters. There we go. Bitch. Aizen time. Oh my god, yes! Yes, he can just go. He knows. If Aizen does that, you know you can just grab their ass. So, call a barrier. Ichigo. Okay, no, there we go. There we go. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, it's like, no, can we combo off of it? No. Okay, no. Let's go! Ultimate! Yes, bang, guy! He had no help, but you know, we had to do it, okay? We're that desperate, we had to do it. There we go! I love this game. This game is just. The online, I love it. Okay, so is he? Okay, let's go. Okay, now we'll switch items. There we go. Okay, don't jump away. Don't jump away. He's blocking too much. The guard did not work, but it's okay. We'll do this! Switch to Ichigo, he's out of- No, he's still up. Okay, there we go. He's out of subs now. No, he made his awakening. Okay. Call my support. Okay, he broke my guard. No. Damn, no. Shit. No, he got the ultimate. No, please. No. No, shit. He got my ass. Yo, look at that damage. That was good, okay. That was good. Oh damn. Ah, 50%. Holy shit. Okay. Let's go on my awakening. There we go. Okay. Dash. Grab. Bitch. Okay. Call support. Okay. What's going on? Please tell me that guesser. Please tell me. Oh my god, no. Yes! Yes, you got it. Okay, now Rukia's got ultimate, so I gotta be careful. Oh, counter. Yes. Okay, there we go. Finished! Yes, with a counter! Yo, Ichigo! He's still OP! We didn't get to use Aizen as much in this game, but the next game, I'll make sure to use him more. Let's go! Alright, we're in the next game, and we're up against Sanji now. Sanji is one of my favorite characters in One Piece. I love him. Sanji, goddammit! We're in the Hidden Leaf Village, and again, we're using Aizen, Rukia, and Ichigo. So, you know, we gotta pass Sanji's ass. Shit, let's go. So, can I start off with the Black Coffin? Now, Black Coffin, this is the move that can do so much damage. It's gonna grab me. You know you can grab me, son. No! We tried. Okay, let's do this. Switch to Ichigo. Oh, he dodged out of the way and he gets a high speed counter. No! I really hate the high speed counter so much. It's gonna command me. Okay, there he goes. There we go. Okay, no, let me. No. Okay, there we go. Switch to Rukia. Okay, we're gonna break his gun. I just realized Sanji can't attack me. My boy, he can't attack me. He can't attack me. Yo, he. No, he switched. No. He couldn't attack me. Okay, let's do this. Switch into Aizen. And can we get a shits on his face. Okay, there we go. Oh, Aizen can combo off of that? Okay. I see you, Aizen. Let me switch to Ichigo. Okay, no. I'm going on weakening really quick. Okay. Now he did Aizen. No, he did not. Okay, let him do something stupid. He's getting aura. Come on, my boys. He was getting. Please. No! I messed up. No. Okay, we did block it too. Okay. Let me dash ahead. Grab his ass. Don't go running. There we go. Let's. Okay, no. Okay, dodge out the way. There we go. Switching to Rukia right here. And now is that gonna work? No, we just do this. There we go. We just ice him like that. Okay, get some chakra. Okay, please. Okay, there we go. Time's up. Did we win? Oh my god. Look at Sanji. We more or less planned his ass. You can even see yourself. Okay. Now let me switch. Okay, there we go to Aizen. Grab his ass. You thought, my boy. What does this do? Okay, that's a barrier. Which allows me to, you know, use that to my advantage. Call the support while I go get some energy. Now, let's go with the Black Coffin again. This is going to do damage. But he's gonna come at me and no. Okay, so to do Aizen's Black Coffin, the only way I can think of doing it is by holding the barrier, go behind the barrier and just do it there and call your support. And that's good. Okay, let's go on Aizen's awakening. There we go. Let's see his ultimate. Bitch, okay, Aizen. Oh, I don't need to make 5 dragon destruction. Okay, Aizen. Oh damn, he's so bad at it. Let's go like this. Switch to Ichigo. There we go. Okay, no. Okay, no. No, he grabbed me. No! He has his ultimate, so I'm gonna be careful. Let's go with that counter. You thought on your bench, stay back. Gosh! Finished! Yes! Let's go, okay. Oh, Aizen. Goddamn Aizen, okay? Look, his face, he can be in the monument shits in the back. We're in the final game, and surprisingly enough, we're up against the same guy. The one that we were just facing just there, which is the Sanji, the Rukia, and the goddamn Pegasus, okay? Okay, let's just go. Let's do this. You want your rematch, my boy? Here's a goddamn rematch, okay? I'm Aizen, okay? Don't you know who I am, Sanji? I'm Aizen! Bitch! Okay, dodge, I believe, there we go. He's got his dodge, okay, there we go. No. Okay, there we go, we messed up, yes! He's out of it, okay. And I messed up there. I messed up, my boys! Okay, that was slow. Let's go with the guest potential, switching to Rukia. Grab that, okay. What? The grab did! Okay, they need to fix the grab in this game because the grab does not work, okay. Sometimes the grab doesn't work and it's really frustrating. Aizen, okay. Oh bitch, right, okay. Oh damn, Rukia, okay, you gotta do me like that. What is this dude? Okay, right. There we go. Oh, can we do Black Coffin from here? Because there's a barrier, it might work. There's a barrier. Call a support, Ichigo. Oh my, okay. Can we do it? Holy shit. Holy shit, we did it. Holy shit! My boys, that was so worth it! We did it! Yo, get a guest potential! Oh my, yo! Bitch, he can't do anything! Don't run away from me, Sanji! Okay, I'm glad. Yo, that was so. Oh my god! Yo, okay, I powered myself up. Ah, there we go. Switch out the way. Okay, no, grab me. Oh my god, what? Primary Lotus? What? Okay. Let's go like this. Okay, no. We gotta open. Let's go now. Wake me. Let him do something stupid. He did something stupid. He did. I seen a flinch. No, he blocked it. No. Oh, okay. Please, Rukia. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, wait. Oh, no. Okay, please. He's on rage mode, my boys. Okay, what's he gonna do? I don't have any ability gorges. Okay, there we go. Grab. Shit. Okay. I don't know what that was, but let's go with the dance. No. The grab doesn't work. Okay, let's go with that lightning owl here. Switch into Ichigo. Okay, no. There we go. Bitch, okay. There we go. Rukia. There we go. Break that guard. Sanji. Let me do something. Okay, no, you're not gonna do something. Now grab me, bitch. Bitch, okay. Now he has his ultimate. He has his ultimate. No. Oh, God damn it. Okay, no. No. Please. No. Oh, we managed to switch in time. Okay. Lightning owl. Switch into Ichigo. No, he grabbed me. No. No. Okay, I got my ultimate. We gotta wait. No, I don't. Why did I do that? I panicked. No. No. I panicked and I did the ultimate. It's okay. It's okay. Let's dash at him. Okay, no. Don't jump away. Okay, no. Please. Okay, go against potential. Switch. Grab him, okay? Move a bit forward and grab him because that seems to work. Grab him again. Okay, no. Grab him one more time. Okay, there we go. Okay. Should we do it one more time? Okay. Grab him again. The meter, my boys. It's a damn meter. Okay. Grab him again. Okay, there we go. He's out of sub. Switch. Okay. Okay, I don't know what's going on. No! Yo, he's got his ult now. Let's go. Lightning Howl, okay? Switch. There we go with Ichigo. Bitch, okay. No. No, why did I do that? I got my ultimate, okay? I got my ultimate. Call Rukia for support. Go on your awakening. Bitch, okay. Now. Okay. I know I blocked that. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to combo and then do my ult. Okay, so first grab his ex because I knew he was gonna be blocking. It doesn't matter. We landed like that, okay? Yo, Aizen, I can't believe you managed to pull that off. That was amazing. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, show you boys some love. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys in the next.